emphasis in this is that the whole torturesome problem for women of how much of their destiny is biological or physiological can begin to be answered by this means. In other words, I'm not going to sit here and say that I know what woman's destiny is and it is biological. Of course that's absurd. How can I know? We can all have our guesses.